Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss about extreme values and periodicity, some different model questions. Okay, students, the first one, find the extreme values of cos x, cos of 60 plus x, cos of 60 minus x. We know that cos a, cos 60 plus a, cos of 60 minus a, cos a into cos 60 plus a into cos 60 minus a is the students 1 by 4 cos of 3a. So students, is there cos of x, cos of 60 plus x, therefore cos of 60 minus of x, this is 1 by 4 cos of 3x. We have to know that the minimum and the maximum value of cos x and sin x are minus 1 and 1. So students, this is, we know that the minus 1 less than or equal to cos of 3x is less than or equal to 1. Minus 1 cos of 3x less than or equal to 1. So students, now this is multiple with 1 by 4. 1 by 4 less than or equal to 1 by 4 cos of 3x less than or equal to 1 by 4. Now students, the minimum and the maximum values are minus 1 by 4 and 1 by 4. The minimum and the maximum values are, this is minimum value is the minus 1 by 4, maximum value is the 1 by 4. Okay students, now students, find the extreme values of sin 2x, minus of cos 2x. So students, this is compared with a cos x plus b sin x plus c. This is the students, minus of cos 2x plus sin of 2x. The value of a is the minus 1. Value of b, when we observe the angle is equal, then it is compared with a cos x plus b sin x plus c. A value is the minus 1, b value is the 1, c value is the 0. Now students, the minimum value is the student c minus r. C minus of under root of a square plus b square. So student, this is 0 minus of a square plus b square is 1 plus 1. This is minus of root 2. Now students, the maximum value that is c plus root of a square plus b square. The c plus root of a square plus b square is the students 0 plus a square plus b square is 1 plus 1. This is root 2. So the minimum value is the minus root 2. The maximum value is the plus root 2. Okay students, now find the extreme values of sin power 6x, plus cos power 6x. Find the extreme values of sin power 6x plus cos power 6x. So students, is there sine power 6x plus cos power 6x? The sine power 6x, cos power 6x. After that, this is we can written as sine square of x whole cube, cos square of x whole cube. This is the students a cube plus b cube. So we know that the a cube plus b cube is a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. A cube plus b cube equal to a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. Now students, this is we can written as sine square of x plus cos square of x whole cube, a plus b whole cube minus 3ab sine square of x into cos square of x into a plus b. A plus b is the students sine square of x plus cos square of x. This is the students a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. So students, a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. This is 1. 1 cube is the 1. Minus 3 into sine square of x, cos square of x. This is the 1. Now students, this can be written as 1 minus 3 by 4. Now this is the students 2 into sine x into cos x whole square. How to write the student? This is a 3 by 4. 2 sine x cos x whole square. So students, 1 minus 3 by 4. 2 sine x cos x is the sine of 2x. What is the students? 2 sine x cos x is the sine of 2x whole square. Dear students, we have to know that the minimum and the maximum value of the sine square x or sine square 2x is the 0 to 1. We know that 0 less than or equal to sine square of 2x less than or equal to 1. 0 less than or equal to sine square 2x less than or equal to 1. After that students, we have to multiply with minus 3 by 4. This is the students 0 greater than or equal to minus 3 by 4 sine square of 2x greater than or equal to minus 3 by 4. After that students, we are taking plus 1. Now this is 1 greater than or equals to 3 by 4 sine square of 2x greater than or equal to 1 minus 3 by 4. Now students, 1 minus 3 by 4 sine square 3x is this one, sine power 6x plus cos power 6x. This is 1 greater than or equal to, this is the sine power 6x cos power of 6x. Okay students, this is greater than or equals to, what is this students? 1 by 4. Now students, we can write this in the reverse order. 1 by 4 less than or equal to, this is the ascending order, cos power 6x less than or equal to 1. So the minimum value is the minus 1 by 4 and the maximum value is the students 1. So the extreme values are we can written as 1 by 4 to 1. 1 is the maximum value, 1 by 4 is the minimum value. Okay students, dear students, find the extreme values of a sin square theta plus b cosecant square theta. So students,
The reciprocal of sin square theta is the cosecant square theta. We know that the arithmetic mean is greater than or equal to geometrical mean. Arithmetic mean of A and B, that is A plus B by 2. Geometrical mean of A and B, that is the root of AB. So students, this is we are taken A, this is B. Arithmetic mean is A square sin square theta, B square cosecant square theta by 2. A square sin square theta plus B square cosecant square theta whole by 2 greater than or equals to A square into sin square theta, B square into cosecant square theta under root. This is the students, A square sin square theta, B square cosecant square theta is greater than or equal to A square B square, is there square and under root cancel. This is the students 2AB. Cosecant square theta can be written as 1 by sin square theta. Cosecant is the reciprocal of sin. Therefore student, this is 1 by sin square theta. Sin square theta, sin square theta is cancelled. Now this is the square and under root cancel AB. By 2 is sending other side into 2. This is the 2AB. Okay students, this is the 2AB. A square sin square theta plus B square cosecant square theta is greater than or equals to 2AB. Now the second one is the students, is that A square secant square theta, B square cosecant square theta. Here's the students, the least value, this is, it has only find the greatest value or the least value. Here find the greatest value or least value, it has only least value. 2AB to infinity, suppose x is greater than or equal to 8, that means 8 to infinity, so the least value is the 8. Similarly students, the A square secant square theta, B square cosecant square theta has the least value. The least value is the students A plus B whole square. Okay, I will explain this proof after completion of the differentiation. So in the maximum and minimum topic, the topic name is maxima and minima in the differentiation. The least value of A square secant square theta plus B square cosecant square theta as the least value A plus B whole square. What is the students? A plus B whole square. Find the extreme values of. The next one is the students, find the extreme values of, find the extreme value of 11 cos square x sin x into cos x minus 9 sin square of x find the extreme values of 11 cos square of x 15 sin x cos x what is the students minus 9 sin square of x. This is the students, we can take as 9 is the common. cos square of x minus sin square of x. What is the students? 9 into cos square x minus sin square x is there 15 sin x into cos x. 9 into cos square x, 9 cos square x. After that, 2 cos square of x. My dear students, 9 cos square x plus 2 cos square x. 9 plus 2 is the 11. So students, this is 9. Cos square x minus sin square of x is cos of 2x. After that, students, 15 by 2 into, this is the 2 sin x into cos x. After that, students, the 2 cos square x can be written as, how to write the student, this is 2 cos square x is 1 plus cos of 2x. Everybody know that cos 2a, 2 cos square a minus 1, minus 1 plus 1 cancel. So students, this is, we can written as 9 cos of 2x. After that, 15 by 2, this is the sine of 2x is there, plus 1 plus cos 2x. Now students, 9 plus 1, 10 cos 2x, 15 by 2, sin of 2x, after that plus 1 is there. So students, the minimum and the maximum values are, we have taken as first minimum value. The minimum value is the student c minus root over a square plus b square, that is c minus root of a square is 100 plus, this is the students, 225 by 4. Now students, this can be written as 1 minus of 625, that is a 25 by 2. What is the students? 400 plus 225, 625. That is the 25 by 2. So students, now this is 1, 2, 1s are 2. This is the 2 minus 25 by 2, minus of 23 by 2. Now students, we can written as the, now we find the maximum value. The maximum value is the student c plus under root of a square plus b square. The c plus root of a square plus b square, that is the students 1 plus 25 by 2. This is the students 27 by 2. This is the maximum value, 27 by 2. The minimum value is the students 1 minus of 23 by 2. So this is maximum, this is minimum of 11 cos square x plus 15 sin x into cos x minus 9 sin square of x. Find the extreme values of 1 plus sin of pi by 4 plus x, cos of pi by 4 minus of x. Find the extreme values of 1 plus sin of pi by 4 plus x plus cos of pi by 4 minus of x. So students, first we can expand, this is sin of a plus b. This is cos of a minus b. Then you compare with a cos x plus b sin x plus c. That is the first method. The another method is the students, the another method is the students,
we have taken as first one.
This is cos of 90 minus theta.
Dear students, the cos 90 minus theta is the sin theta. Cos of 90 minus theta is the sin theta.
Is there cos of pi by 4 minus 6?
So students, 1 plus
we can written as cos of 90 minus 45 is the 45. This is minus of x. After that, student, is there cos of pi by 4 minus of x? This is the students 1 plus cos 2 cos 1 plus cos 2 cos pi by 4 minus of x.
So students, the constant value is the 1, a is the 2, b value is the 0. So a equal to 2, b value is the 0, c value 1. We have to know that the minimum and the maximum values are c minus of. The minimum value c minus root of a square plus b square, that is 1 minus root of a square plus b square is 4 plus 0, 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. Now students, the maximum value is, that is c plus under root of a square plus b square. So students, the value of c, 1, root of a square plus b square is 4 plus 0. This is the students 1 plus 2, then it is 3. The minimum value is the minus 1 and the maximum value is the 3. Okay students. Now students, the one more question. Find the extreme values of cos of x square into cos of x square into cos of 2 pi by 3 plus x square cos of 2 pi by 3 minus of x square.
This is the students, we know that cos A, cos of 120 plus A into cos of 120 minus A, that is 1 by 4 cos of 3A.
What is the students? Cos A, cos 120 plus A, cos 120 minus A. Cos A, cos 60 plus A, cos 60 minus A is also 1 by 4 cos 3A.
We can written as 1 by 4 cos of 3A. A is the students x square.
The minimum and the maximum. The minimum and the maximum values are minus 1 by 4 and plus 1 by 4.
We know that the minus 1 less than or equal to cos of 3x square is less than or equal to 1.
Now this is multiple with 1 by 4.
This is minus of 1 by 4 less than or equal to 1 by 4 cos of 3x square is less than or equal to 1 by 4.
Now students, the range is minus 1 by 4 to 1 by 4. This is the range minus 1 by 4 to 1 by 4. Okay students, these are the extreme values, minus 1 by 4 and 1 by 4. Okay students.
Another one is the students, if 5 cos x 12 cos y equal to 13, then find the maximum value of five sin x plus 12 sin y.
Okay students, now students, given that
5 cos x plus 12 cos y equal to 13.
So now we have to find the maximum value of 5 sin x plus 12 sin y.
This is the students, 5 into sin x plus 12 sin y equal to k. Okay students, we are taking equal to k. So my dear students, this is 1, this is 2. Now here we are taking 1 square plus 2 square. So this is sum of the squares of 1 and 2. 25 cos square x, 25 sin square of x. So students, 25 cos square x plus sin square x is the 1. So this is b square is 144 cos square y plus 144 sin square y. Cos square y plus sin square y is also 1. After that students, 2ab, 2ab, 2 5s are 10, that is 120 cos x cos y plus sin x sin y equal to 169 plus k square. This is the 25, this is 144, 120 into cos x cos y plus sin x sin y equal to 169 plus k square. So student, this is, how can you write, this is the students, 169 120. Okay student, this is cos of, what is the students, a minus b, cos a cos b plus sin a sin b cos of a minus b equal to 169 plus k square. These are cancelled. K square equal to 120 cos of x minus y. The maximum value of, what is the maximum value of the students? 1. Therefore, the maximum value of this is, so how to find the students? The maximum value of this one. So, the maximum value of cos of x minus y is the 1. Therefore, the maximum value of k square is the 120. That implies k equal to square root of 120. K is the student this one, 5 sin x plus 12 sin y. 5 into sin x plus 12 into sin y equal to 120 under root of 5 sin x plus 12 sin y equal to under root of 120. Okay students, this is the maximum value is under root of 120. Okay students, now students, find the extreme values of, find the extreme values of
find the extreme values of minus 4 cos of 3 plus x square. Find the extreme values of. My dear students, we have to know that this is, we can read as cos of theta. Cos of theta. Cos of theta is lies between minus 1 to 1. So students, this is the range of cos x is minus 1 to 1. Therefore, minus 1 less than or equal to cos of 3 cos of 3 plus x square less than or equal to 1. Now this is multiple with minus 4. Minus 4 into minus 1, 4 greater than or equal to minus 4 cos of 3 plus x square greater than or equal to minus 4. Now students, this is minus 4 less than or equal to minus 4 cos of 3 plus x square less than or equal to 4. So this is the minimum and the maximum values are minus 4 and 4. What is the students? The minimum and the maximum values are the minus 4 and 4. Okay. The minimum value of two power sine x, two power cos x for x is belongs to R. For x is belongs to R. The minimum value of 2 power sin x plus 2 power cos x, 2 power sin x plus 2 power cos x. So dear students, the arithmetic mean greater than or equal to geometrical mean. AM is greater than or equal to CM. This is the students, AM is A plus B by 2. 2 power sin x, 2 power cos x by 2 greater than or equal to 2 power sin x into 2 power cos x. So student, this is 2 power sin x, 2 power cos x greater than or equal to 2 into under root of 2 power sin x plus cos x. Sin x plus cos x, a power m into a power m plus m. This is the students, when we are taking the f of x, that is greater than or equal to 2 into, what is the students, 2 power sin x plus cos x by 2. After that students, a power m into a power m plus n. F of x is greater than or equal to 2 power 1 plus sin of x plus cos of x by 2. The minimum value is the students. How to write the minimum value is the student? This is, how can you write this is, c is the 1, a is the 1 by 2, b is the 1 by 2. Cos x coefficient 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Now students, this is the minimum value c minus under root of a square plus b square. The c minus of 1 minus of root of a square plus b square is the 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. This is the students, we can written as 1 minus of root of 2 by 4 is the 1 by 2. Now this is 1 by What is the students? 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. Root 1 is the one, root of 2. Now students, this can be written as the f of x is greater than or equal to 2 power 1 minus 1 by root 2. This is the minimum value. How to write the students? 2 power 1 minus of 1 by root 2. 2 power 1 minus of 1 by root 2. That is the minimum value. Prove that
sine theta plus cosecant theta whole square, cos theta plus secant theta whole square is greater than or equal to 9.
Is greater than or equal to 9.
So students, all of you first expand this one, sine square of theta plus cosecant square theta, sine square theta plus cosecant square theta, a square plus b square, 2ab, 2 into sine theta into cosecant theta value is the 1. After that students, cos square theta secant square theta plus 2 cos theta secant theta, that value is the 2. A square b square 2ab is the 2. A square b square 2ab is the 2, since reciprocal of secant is the cos. Now students, sin square theta plus cos square theta, 2 plus 2, 4. After that, secant square theta plus cosecant square theta. So students, already we discussed about the a square. We know that a square secant square theta, b square cosecant square theta has the least value, a plus b whole square. Now students, this can be written as the sine square theta plus cos square theta is the 1, 1 plus 4 is the 5, 1 plus 4 is the 5, is there secant square theta cosecant square theta. So we know that a square secant square theta plus b square cosecant square theta is the a plus b whole square. That is the students, 5 plus a plus b. A square is 1, b square is 1. Here a square is 1, b square is 1. Therefore, a plus b is the students, a is 1, b is 1. Since a square is 1 and b square is 1, a plus b whole square. That is 1 plus 1 is there 5. 5 plus 1 plus 1 whole square. So students, 5 plus 4 greater than or equal to 9. So sine plus cosecant whole square plus cos theta plus secant square, cos theta plus secant theta whole square has the least value 9. Has the least value is the students 9. Okay students. Okay students,
this weekend exam math syllabus is up to trigonometry, up to periodicity and extreme values, trigonometric ratios, compound angles, multiple and submultiple angles, and transformations, and periodicity and extreme values. Okay students, this is today. Thank you all.